RMX-593. We called it the X, a mutated version of smallpox, an act of terrorism after North Korea spread their virus to America. With one side effect, the X had a slight takeover on the brain's memory intake, filling in all the holes and gaps with the best supplement, fear. Spread by the slightest touch to an open wound, eventually this was spread and people began to lose their humanity and their sanity. This resulted in all sorts of things you know as crime, theft, rape, cannibalism, and massacre by the thousands. I am from Camp 94, seemingly the closest thing to a sanctum of peace, standing between us only fences and our own nerves. We live in an American refuge camp located in Germany's forests. We have lived there for 3 years now, but I'm afraid we're out of food and out of ammunition. The Germans call the monsters Insanus. They'll be watching us. Tomorrow we are migrating to Camp 96. It's a 7-mile walk and no shelter from the Insanus. Tomorrow we go together, or we die together.
Well, let's pack up the supplies. Let's get moving. Come on, guys. All right, guys, I'll take the front. Taylor, you take the back. Boys, you get the middle. We got a long ways to go.
Tyron and Taylor will protect us.
Seven miles.
Those are poisonous. No. Stop.
Come on, let's go. Taylor's just hearing things again.
We need to stop. I'm not stupid, Tyron. I know they're out there. They've been following us for a while now.
Taylor, trust my judgment. Insanus are not going to do anything. They don't follow our movement. Look at the case of Camp 13. They killed and infected everybody in less than 30 minutes.
I'm aware of that, sir. But it's getting dark. And these Insanus, they always travel in small groups. But now, they just seem more strategic, and I'm thinking they're probably waiting for us to separate and pick us off bit by bit.
They don't think like that. They're mindless animals.
You're very wrong. They are intelligent. We need to scan the perimeter. Everybody grab your weapons, scan around, look around.
Protected, guarded by walls, with a good education system, medical care, possibly to find even a cure to disease, you know?
You gonna build that, son?
Yeah.
You should build that someday.
Maybe we can both do that someday.
Sounds good. What did I tell you? They were following us, waiting us to separate. Now they got Duke. Just forget about it. We need to find him now.
that night, I survived. I climbed up a train the Insanas couldn't climb, and I slept there. That train was my home base for the day, but I had to keep moving. I feel so lucky. I'm too lucky. As far as I know, I'm the only one alive. Sometimes I wish I was dead. It'd be easier. As far as I know, I'm the only one alive. Alive, alive.
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders. Everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me. I'm only a man with a cable.
After I lost my group, I had to climb a tree and go to sleep there. Tyron says that Insana is too stupid to climb, so if you get separated, climb. It worked. I'm here and I'm awake and alive. My first thought was that I needed water. I was just so scared, and that fear turned into anger. And I just got so mad that my group had left, I just wanted to scream and hit everything. And it's laid its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me. I knew I needed to conserve my energy, but I still needed water. My thirst got to me. I ran for hours until I found a lake. I knew I was tired, but my thirst. I shouldn't have drank the water. Something in it made me sick. Out because of fatigue and stress. The next thing I knew, I woke up and I didn't know where I was.
We're in Camp 96.
I thought I died.
You're lucky you didn't die. I knew where Camp 96 was, so I was heading there, and I saw you passed out by the lake, so I brought you here.
Something was in the water, I guess after I drank it, and, where's everyone else?
Yeah, well, Tyron wanted to take the kids another way, because he figured he knew where it was, so I went the right way, because he'd already gotten us in trouble and got one killed before. And then, next time I came across them, they'd been mangled and eaten.
What's that noise?
Ah, don't worry about it. There's a lot of funny noises around here. Now, if you excuse me, I gotta go work on some plumbing. The ladies in this camp don't know a thing about it. I've got to get that in sauna.